How do you make, how do you become friends? So we got his dad, all the members, and we and it shows you how you become friends. So yeah, and I got that so show you how you become friends, and I could make a lot of friends. So it's probably this real problem, like being rude, but it's shit in the book, like probably. Yeah, so let's get started. So, okay, so can you see your mother inside? So, you have to see me on my seat. This takes 9. Could you play me at recess? So that's how you say. So you can say, play me at recess. At recess. So if you play friends at recess, they will feel like that. They know along. If you get an answer, because they came off at Canaries, they're both the yes, it was like you're nice, but they think you're a nice person. Yeah, because they you never do something bad to them. So, alright, so please watch the video, but then you can subscribe and the views. So, yeah, so bye bye. Okay, this is page 8. I'm gonna open it. Can you send me a lunch? Oh, they're probably say yeah. Oh no, in fact they're bad, but you can make good friends or bad friends if you want to. But it's sure to pull your acting, so you can probably say with chances I would do. I always said the best. I had 2 friends, and I have 1 friend, but I said that, but I had a friend there because class, yep. My new friends, my Alicia, my old friends, that's the mushroom. Yeah. So we just come at her and go to her house. So we can allow each other because I actually use all this notes. I think. So let's get ready. So let's go. Okay, that's it. Page, okay, the 987. What happened? Page 7. Listen. Okay, first of all, why did you make it? What do your parents work at? Okay, my parents work at, my mom work at, she work at the, like to help old people, but and my dad work, he work 2 jobs now. So, he work Walmart and he work, what's this? Maybe we're half of it. And he got $100. He got a lot of $100. So, because he likes it. Look at that. Okay, next one. So, you probably try to ask your parents because they will say, yeah, they could be good friends. Like, you need to have this conversation. So, let's get started. Okay, I'm still going to keep it back. But, oh god, I was thinking probably. Oh god. I think it probably could be the same. In the same. Or okay. Alright. Do you have a favorite teacher in your old school? I have a favorite teacher, I love a favorite teacher, but one my favorite one is Miss Miley in 5th grade. My favorite teacher is my 3rd teacher is Miss Lena. Not missing y'all, probably. And my second teacher, Joy, she's my first teacher. My first teacher, Miss Joy, she was at in my kindergarten. My teacher was Miss Trudy, and then we didn't have, I was in my friend, I was the happy Yeah, so that's them. So, alright, next one. This is bad. What's it got? Oh, it's sick. Oh, go back. Okay, I should have been a few. So, someone came. We didn't have to. Oh. So, do you have a YouTube channel? Oh, my. We have a YouTube channel. We're doing that. And we'll dig a poll chicken. Like, if you. Like, if I make a friend. Like, pretend it's a friend right here. And I say, do you have a YouTube channel? And she could say, yes or no. And I could say, and she could say, what are you just doing? And I'm like, oh, about my daddy tells about our family. So, probably she could say, but they probably will say that. They probably will say that, but you know. Look at that. What is your birthday and you born in? My birthday is January 3rd and I was born in 2006. So I'm older than my little brother. It's a great channel. But I have some help with this channel, so yeah. And you have five for the game, you actually they go well be good friends. Look at that. This is what I'm thinking. So, give me the life. Are you nice or bad? Well, I did. My mom did. Oh, yeah, she actually did it. And I'm maybe nice or bad, like between nice and bad. Well, my good friend echoing. Good, and my bad friend has to be bad. And I'm like, but they never like on their course. That's not nice. So you probably ask them, but they will show because they probably don't know, right? But I don't know you, but it really will help you. Okay. Have the what's it called? What you do? Oh, I'm waiting. And this thing, I'm showing you guys. I'm waiting. Wait, I'm not just catching. Living right there. Well, that's what this trailer, similar to the trailer, yeah. Yep. That's it. Okay. And tell down below. Can you comment if you live here? Or you don't, just tell me where you live. And your friend, if you don't have friends, let's all do so subscribe. And if you're here. Oh, we got one more. I think the next one will probably be. Bye. Where's school you go to? Like right now? Or oh, yeah. I was going to go back to school, but I'm in the 6th grade. So, yeah. That was 11 years ago. So, ask them everything, and then they will help you. Well, I just
throw right there.
It's not a pop for you. Yeah, wait. That's right. Oh, I told you no fun. I was right. Guys, we got see no fun, so I was right. Yeah. And this was so much fun, so. My friend, my Riley, she's in the carnival because I'm in school. Now she's going to come back. Oh, no, I'm in school. I don't even see her, but I don't see her. I don't see her on baby. We have birth sisters. So I got two brothers and one sister. So I'm the last one. My last sister. Then I know you're the last sister. Or the last brother. My little, he's the last one. And I'm a little girl, so my mom and dad love me because they love me. They like me and I mean, they can tell my dad, he got tattooed, saying M-A-Y-A, like my name, Maya. And my mother, she got my brother next to it and my dad next to it. So they got my mom right here. And Tristan didn't have one. So because they didn't know, because you know what? What's the story? The story is because they know that that he probably come out. They didn't even know him yet. But they actually know, but they didn't have much time or too much money for that. So, yeah. And my sister, she's in jail. Well, it was so nasty. I don't tell you that. But I don't tell y'all. She taking her clothes on her dress. Crazy. And down below. Another love you have. Down below, if you never have a that you have a friend, talk with your friend is and talk with everything what I did. So, bye guys, and thank you for watching it. And first of all, I'm gonna show you something. So I is hiding a bone. I ain't got to get the king if y'all will be friends. Yeah, bone mint. I never tried this. I'll try it out. Oh, it's not nasty and sour. Never try this. Oh, try. Oh, they chocolate. Ugh, really nasty. Look at that. Not good. It's not like, I'm not trying it. Oh, hot. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, good. That's the head. I like it. I don't think you might get nasty. I'm just talking. So, thank you guys, and comment below if you have friends, and if you don't have friends, watch my video. Subscribe and share and do a comment of what I told you. So comment over you ever eat bone meat. Have a great day.